India is like never having a dull moment in your life.
India is a diverse country. There is so much of culture and there is vibrancy all around us.
We have 28 states, 9 union territories.
We are always so full of life.
Life, I think, after COVID has completely changed. The second wave came like a tsunami. The biggest impact was on the healthcare infrastructure. COVID patients running into the hospitals and not finding hospital beds. People were dying on the roads. People were dying because of lack of healthcare facilities.
कोविड के टाइम पे पहले तो मुझे थोड़ा गले में खिचखिच होने लगी, खांसी होने लगी, फिर सर्दी हुई. टेस्ट किया मैं, टेस्ट होने के बाद मैं पॉजिटिव निकला, तो मुझे एडमिट करवाया दैसर जम्बो कोविड सेंटर में.
कोविड केयर सेंटर इज एन एरे ऑफ 8 to 9 जर्मन हैंगर्स वेयर वी हैव सेट अप बेड्स. We have oxygen pipeline and we have multi-para monitors.
Honeywell in India has always been working very systematically in handling disasters. We looked out for partners. We wanted to make sure that we have a good disaster management partner, and that's where Americas came into the picture.
Americas is a health-focused relief and development organization. So we had a detailed understanding of the process, how we should be doing with Honeywell. We understood the need and identified the beneficiaries. With Honeywell, we have reached out to 4 states, identified the hard to reach locations. At the mountain, at the hilltop, we had a hospital and we have set up an oxygen plant there.
Nobody knew how COVID had to be treated, so we learnt along the way. I mean, even having this hospital in a tent was an absolute new idea.
अगर ये facility नहीं होता, तो हम ये दुनिया में नहीं होते. COVID से मर जाते.
I would like to use the word in Hindi, that's jugaad. Whatever crisis situation, whatever limited resources you have, the Indians will find a way and a solution to figure out.